From a Christmas morning in the upper pole, or so Mrs. Claus thought. When she got a knock-knock on her front door, she said, "Someone must be lost." See, Santa worked the graveyard shift and wasn't due till noon. So she sneaked a little peek out her bedroom window, and to her surprise,
the guests, they've come too soon.
1, 2, 3, 4. First came Frosty strolling in with a hot spinach cheese resting on each twig. Close behind was a gang of elves with fresh